Hey guys, welcome to Akiba's trip. Anyway, they're undead and they're getting ready to be undressed, so let's get on to this let's play. This gives me some Persona vibes. I got wallpapers? Aw, I got no wallpapers. Let's do this on... We're gamers, let's go on gamer mode, gamer! I can make my own character! Cool. Okay, now I can just decide how I want to dress. I don't have weapons. I don't have a baseball cap, I'm too poor. I can take off my shirt. That's what I can do. I'm a bad boy, I don't wear pants. So this game isn't gonna be too overly perverted. There's a reason why they get undressed. I'm not gonna spoil anything for you. I've only seen a few episodes of the... Okay, never mind. Maybe not. Oh god, night. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna be me. How do I choose me? Oh, I gotta type it with the keyboard. Durr. I'm salty animu, dude. Salty animu. Oh, I could choose a big girl. I think you change to be a girl. I am dense pro tag. Dense pro tag. I am modeled after me. I guess that's really it. Can I accept? I am dense pro tag. There you go. That's all I can do, I think. I have nothing else. Setup complete. That is me. Whoa, anyway. This game is gonna be highly animated. Akibara, Akiba for short. This town sees it all. From Japan's post-war reconstruction to the economic bubblegum crisis of the 80s. Now with the yen soaring above the dollar and deflating and hitting the market like a ton of bricks, Akiba has found himself booming like never before. A sort of cultural influence with every corner of the country and beyond. It is essential to become a microcosm of modern Japanese, always on the cutting edge of progress, and this is so boring. What the hell is happening? It should come at no surprise that this town is always teeming with rumors. Nothing like I hear there are people out there who hunt otaku for sport. Is there a long established maid cafe somewhere with the secret menu if you order from this? Supposedly there's a man out there who offers people underground jobs like off-the-grid kind of stuff. Ooh, that sounds interesting. People have been talking about the horrible monsters lurking in the back alleys. You cross them and you'll be crippled for life if you're lucky. Or the men who keep their virginity past age 30 turn to fairies, and so forth. It's all absurd, contrived, immature, all such obnoxious nonsense. And yet, I don't know, there's some parts of me that can't help but get caught up in all it all. Some part of me that hung on every word and find it mysterious. There are just so many stories, so many bizarre people claiming to be true. The age of social media, the new playground of all the new children in the world, the new grapevine, the new water cooler. And if you fish for gossip, this is what you'll inevitably hear. And they're all gonna get nakey and undead. Yeah, I there is going too fast. I can't read that fast. Morning already? Let me sleep just a little longer.
Well. Seems you've finally come around.
It's not good to wake up in the middle of a red basement full of pipeworks. And an anime dude looking over you.
I believe congratulations are in order.
Hi. Oh, thank you.
You've officially passed the compatibility exam and are now ready to begin your life anew.
Yay!
As a synthester.
That sounds dumb. A synthester? I thought I was gonna be naked. Am I strapped to a table? How'd I get here? I was heading to a job interview for some part-time gig that was supposed to pay in rare figurines. Well, that's dumb. But what happens after the interview? I can't remember.
No. Try to stay calm.
Really? You sold your life over for...
Okay, you did sign the contract, didn't you?
You did sign the contract. Oh, yeah, he's already speaking. Contracts. I guess I signed something, but...
Let's have a look at it, shall we? Pertaining to the experiments and business affairs of the organization, the signee... Ah, that's you.
Thanks for clarifying.
Does hereby agree to faithfully and willfully cooperate and participate in all assigned activities without objection.
But I am getting my rare figurines, right?
As compensation, the organization agrees to remit rare and valuable character goods, figurines, and books per the signee's wishes. Really, they're rather shady terms. It's a wonder you'd ever endorse such a document.
Oh, I don't read that stuff. I just sign it. But it's just a standard job contract. Whatever, just give my figurines. Whatever reads it, fine. But give my figurines!
Well, now, aren't we feisty? A healthy attitude, though, for what lies ahead. Either way, fortune has smiled upon you today, as you are the only one for whom this experiment succeeded.
Yay!
You, more than any other, overflow with desire. Your attachment to physical objects is stronger than I've ever seen before.
Yeah, I did get that a lot.
The others simply couldn't measure up. They were failures and were thus asked to leave.
What a bunch of noobs.
There to exist as the hunted, you see.
The hunted? What the hell are you babbling at? Jack, just give me your figurines!
No need to look so concerned. Perhaps I should tell you a bit more about the Sinisters.
Oh my god.
Synthesters
are monologuing.
Chosen beings. Superhumans who exceed ordinary humans in terms of motor reflexes and raw strength alike. To fulfill their own desires, they exert a truly unfathomable power. One could even say their potential is downright infinite. There is a catch, however. They have a certain weakness.
Thanks for telling me.
Sun. It's their Achilles heel.
Or they're vampires.
You could almost think
anime vampires.
Vampires. Though without the unfortunate thirst for blood, of course.
What do they thirst for if they don't drink blood? Vampire? Am I no longer human? Oh, come on, then protagonist.
Everyone
you're an
else
anime
in the
character.
Room has undergone the same metamorphosis into a chosen being. They are the same as you.
A metamorphosis. What are you planning to do? What's your angle? Look, just give me the damn figurines.
You came for a job, no? Well, that's all I want from you. I need some part-time help, and you newly born Sinisters are just the ones to provide it.
Help?
Oh, it's nothing like what you're thinking, I'm sure. It's a simple job. Something anyone can do, really. You're to attack the people wandering the streets of Akiba and absorb their life energy.
But I am getting their figurines.
Don't worry, it won't kill them. I simply wish to borrow that which gives them the will to carry on from day to day.
You're gonna starve to death if you're looking for the will to carry on from Japan.
Simply drain their life energy.
They kind of have a little bit of a suicide thing going on.
And your job will be complete. And of course, you will be handsomely rewarded for your efforts. As much as you'd like will be yours for the taking.
Do you have Megamine figurines? No one told me I'd be attacking people. I'm sorry, but I can't be part of it. No figurines, no deal. Good night to you, sir.
It takes an iron will to remain so oblivious under such dire circumstances. But I have no need for a minion who can't even comprehend the gravity of his situation.
Ha! I failed physics. I know nothing about your gravity.
You two, get him out of here. Take him somewhere the sun shines.
I could use a complexion.
Then dispose of him in the Kanda River or some such place.
Yes, my master.
May your slumber be restful forevermore.
Oh my god, poetry. Ooh. I got a broken iPad. Cool. System error. System reset. System. Oh, I died? I already died? What the f- Hold on, I'm gonna try something. Really? I've already fucking died!
for your efforts. As much as you'd like.
Good night, Dave. Noah told me I'd be attacking the peoples.
You're as foolish as you look, it would seem. A pity.
Don't kill me again, man.
Well, the choice is yours. Just know this. Defective goods must be destroyed.
Did I do a bad thing again? Okay, this is new.
Master Zenya, we have a situation.
He doesn't look like that from his avatar, man.
I don't like the sound of that. What's wrong?
There's an intruder in the building right now.
Is it Salt Snake?
An intruder? What happened to the guards?
Snap their necks. Oh, shit! Anime girl. And she looks marriageable. Are you of the marriageable age?
Can you move?
Yeah. Who are you? I'm actually a little lightheaded. Yeah.
Follow me. We're getting out of here.
Awesome. Thanks, babe.
Subdue the intruder. Now!
I'm gonna subdue the intruder. I got it, master. Hey, he told me to. Doesn't look like you'll be able to get away quite so easily. We'll have to fight until an opportunity presents itself. First thing is, press the left mouse button to enter combat mode. Okay. I'm gonna try to create an opening for us to escape, so you're best to hold them off in the meantime. Fighting should give you much trouble. You just need to press Y, B, or A. Target head, target upper body, target lower body. Okay. Give me that mask! Give me that mask! Ow! God! How do I block? Oh god, this is like Dark Souls! Of course, combat isn't all about hitting. You can hold right button to block. Okay. Ow! Don't do that. Divide and conquer. Take them all out individually. Do I get a bonus by blocking? Okay. Ah, how I know. This ain't working. Hold the right button. Enemy is blocking your attack. Push life stick in the opposite direction. Special move. If you unblock the attack by hitting that hand attacking. There we go! Aw, damn! Yes, that's very good. You have a great sense for what this as I expect.
Now's our best chance. Move!
Damn! How dare you, like us? Do you truly expect me to let you escape so easily?
Yeah? Crap! Ah, my pants! You shoot me.
Are you alright?
No! My chest is exploding! I think so, are you? Can't die yet. So much to live for. There we go. I'm the jet's protagonist.
What reason to survive. Don't let them escape.
I like his shirt.
Yes, my master.
I'm going for it.
I'm going for it. Is this a hentai game?
Stay close behind me.
Okay. Attacking's kind of hard. Oh, how about gamer mode? This is one of the harder difficulties.
Think we lost them.
We just had a scene transition and they're gone.
Are you alright? Can you still walk? You're injured. This is from when you shielded me, isn't it? You still seem to be in full control, but it won't be long. Until that's not the case.
I'm gonna be drinking vampire blood. All right, human blood.
No choice.
That's how it goes. She gonna give me her blood?
I'm going to share some of my blood with you.
She does!
This will most likely save you, but it may bring you even greater suffering in the days to come. If you think you're willing to take that chance, then please, drink my blood.
Drink her blood? Seriously? Ew, she's bleeding from her lips. Mouth to mouth. Oh, hell yeah!
I could swear I just sensed a wicked notion from you, but... No, I'm sure it was nothing.
Yeah, it was nothing.
This blood will lead you down a difficult road, I fear.
Pucker up, baby.
In the end, your fate is your own to shape.
So nothing else has changed. My fate was always amazing.
Tokikaze, do hereby decree that this man, whose blood will soon resonate with my own, be welcomed among us.
Shizuki Tokikaze. Oh, here we are. Okay, Chapter Moan. So weird.
It seems to have taken.
It's gonna take him, that's for sure.
Your wounds are now healed.
Who are you? Who exactly are you? May I ask? Are you sure I gave you your name? May I ask your name?
My name is Shizuku Tokikaze.
Yeah.
What is yours?
I'm Dinsper Tag. My name is Dinsper Tag. Call me Dinsper Tag.
It's nice to meet you. I'm sure you've heard the rumors, haven't you? That monsters have been attacking people on the streets of this town? I am a hunter. It is my duty to slay these monsters. These sinisters.
You try to make me into one. I'm a sinister myself now. Does that mean you'll hunt me too, baby?
Typically, those who are transformed into sinisters lose all sense of reason. They blindly, violently pursue all that they desire. Fortunately, you managed to avoid being swallowed up by your own material lust.
As far as I can determine, not the first
you
way
still
through.
Seem to be fully capable of rational thought. Though I suppose that's because of the blood contract. You're something more than a synthester now. No, never mind. Your wounds may have healed, but you're still weak. And you're still extremely vulnerable to sunlight. During the daytime, you'll need to take care not to expose any of your skin below the neck.
Baby, I'm an anime figurine fiend. I don't think I get much sun.
Otherwise, your body may dissolve.
I've been avoiding the sunlight since my birth. So I really am a man-made vampire. I'm already antisocial at this point. Well, you mean I can't photosynthesize like a plant anymore?
It may take some time for your body to heal. I'd suggest we rest here for the night.
Photosynthesizing like a plant was about the only thing I had going for me. Sounds like a plan to me. I wish I had a pillow and a futon. Sometimes I'm gonna get killed that saying this.
Try your best to relax. You should be able to move again come morning.
Yeah, she completely ignored me. That's how you should go. morning. Why would we sleep till morning? I mean, am I supposed to avoid the sun? I have expected to wake up and find this whole thing was just a dream, but no such luck, I guess.
Are you up?
I am.
I'm sorry to ask this first thing in the morning, but do you know of any safe havens in the area?
Probably not in the freaking sunlight.
We won't accomplish anything by wandering aimlessly through the streets, after all. I'd prefer someplace quiet where we can regroup, but anywhere is fine as long as it's secure.
Okay, how about the Occubus Freedom Fighters HQ? Let's go to Mugra. I know this great barn called Mugra.
Akiba Freedom Fighters? Alright then. Will you show me the way?
First, we should head for the Electric Town exit at Akibahara Station. Okay, I hope they have a map because I have no idea how to get there. I like the design, and that's interesting cardboard cutouts. Your smartphone. During the game, the smartphone can sort of various data points. Look at variable information and alter in-game options. Everything there is to do in the world of Akiba's trip can be found on your handy-dandy smartphone. Just like real life. Friends can contact you instantly here, and companies can send advertisements right to your pocket. Wherever you get new mail, be sure to read it ASAP. If it's spam, feel free to curse! Hey, that's the email I originally had! Greetings, Dinsper Tag. We would like to let you know about the exciting part-time position as a subcontractor that just opened in our pharmaceutical division. We need patients who are willing to test the new experimental drug. On top of standard payments, we're also prepared to offer rare, out-of-print character goods from a wide variety of properties. Our required for you is a simple interview and compatibility test, so why not drop by? There's nothing at all to lose. Our faculty is readily accessible from the number 9 stop at the Akiba Station bus terminal. There's a perfect chance to get an exclusive piece of merchandise you've already sought, but can never find. But, like, why did he kill me off if I did, like, the whole, oh, I want just figurines, man? If they're looking for people who are only, like, into material goods. Seems like he would be like, oh my god, you're the greatest person I ever found. Right? Hey, dumbass, it's been a full 3 days with no reply. Where the hell are you? If you don't come home tonight, I'm seriously gonna be pissed. You gotta suffer 10 power bombs from me. Can I read? Can I answer? I guess not. I haven't heard from you. Are you alright? Is something up? I have to send a search and rescue team, so that's... When you see this message, respond as soon as possible. It's been 3 days and your anime recordings are piling up. Oh my god, no. Hey, you can't disappear if you want. Someone to talk to. I'll be more than happy to listen. Brody, Brody, bro, shadoo-doo-doo. Bro, where are you? There's an official X-Bay notification. You've been outbidded on the following item. No, I wanted that. If you wish to guarantee procurement of this item, please sign in and bid again. This is from X-Bay. Okay, so this is how you do the thingies. View map with the back button, shortcut functions, move character, pick up, talk, choose, shove aside, toggle map, hot markers, X to jump. Interesting. That's gonna be kind of hard to remember. Tutorial message may be reread at any time via the help app on your phone. And music out loud. So I could push them away. Get away from me! Ruff, ruff, ruff. I knew to see. Come here, girl from the new girl, come here. Of course. So I can't touch any of these people. Oh, time flies. If you go around, come. Company cell phones, does she talk to? Mm-hmm. This record? Maiden's Dreams?
Welcome back!
She knows me! Welcome back, Master!
Will that be all?
Especially not for just you, Master, because of all the money you've spent on Maiden's Dreaming. Hey! Please give me a secret! What should I do here? I like to order some food. Word association day.
Au revoir.
Until next time, Master. Can she wear the maid, or is the maid outfit for me? Yes. Came to Tokyo from a school trip and seriously flooded by something. I should probably map of Akiba. We are here, and we need to go down there. Electric Town exit? Is this... Whoa, what the heck? Huh? What the heck happened to this? I am now confused. Let's go down here. This seems promising. Maybe?
How are you feeling?
I'm okay. Pretty much back to normal. Strangely energetic.
Like a muscle good. Man.
I'm glad to hear it. Don't forget what I told you yesterday. Your body is extremely sensitive now. Exposure to direct sunlight could dissolve you completely.
That's not
keep
good.
A close eye on your clothing. Don't let yourself get stripped down. I doubt the men who attacked us yesterday will give up quite so easily.
So they're after my clothes? After your clothes? Your underwear?
I don't think they'll go quite that far. Why do I get the feeling you're just as likely to attack me as anyone else?
Oh, I didn't mean to go that far.
They're here.
Oh, no. Get away from our underwear. Oh, dude, nice vamp purse.
We found her. That filthy failure's with her, too. Let's smush them both.
Let's take their clothes. I want a shirt.
Poor souls with a fatal weakness to sunlight.
All right, run away. It's coffee, please. What kind of St. Carol?
Their sex is not our concern.
Oh.
My mission is to fight them until they're subdued. You should be able to feel it too by now. The power to fight, awakening within you. Come, join me in this battle.
Alright, let me at him. Fighting, huh? Guess I'll be a man up.
Guess I better man up. Time to nut up or shut up.
But you're more than capable of putting up a fight at this point. Let's take these guys down together.
Oh, they're boxing gloves.
Oh, God. What can I do? Nothing. There we go. Citizens have tough bodies, so physical punishment alone won't be enough to defeat them. I'll show you what will, though. First, try targeting a specific article of clothes. Press Y to attack the head. Press B to attack the upper body. Press A to attack the lower body. I want your bandana. Your goal is to wear down each of your opponent's clothing items. Not just shirt and pants, but headgear as well.
Fine, get it.
I can't help you. Why am I not doing this? Oh, there you go. Why did you stop me? I was about to hit him. Well done, your opponent's clothes look pretty scuffed up. But when you think their durability is low enough, you can try pulling them off. Just press and hold Y, B, or A to grab. Now these are basic stripping. Why not try a hand at it?
Yeah, that's right. Give it to me.
I'm sorry, I don't know what I'm doing. I might need to turn down the difficulty level. Okay, let's see. Can I turn down the difficulty level? Or am I stuck on this? Oh god, was I overzealous? Default settings, I don't have that. Do hello! Defeating enemies may leave weapons or items behind. Weapons can be achieved and equipped with a charge menu. Can I use that as my... Did you know that you can hold a left button and straighten your clothes? I did not know that. There you go. Give it. Yeah, okay. There are three kinds of items, two of which exclude story relevant key items. Be sold for money. Some markets are usable. Items can be consumed. Create a temporary boost. That's like an RPG. Oh, guys, that's headband. I want that.
Give it to me.
Sure. Not let me go. The other. I need a clip. My pants are on the top. Oh, I did a thing. How do I do this clothes thing? There you go. Enjoy the sunlight, you pale boy. Okay. Hey, it's got a TV monitor. Awesome. I think we're safe for the moment. But forget what you've learned here today. Otherwise, it will very likely come in handy. Phew.
We won.
Oh. We did, somehow. I was so caught up in the moment, I barely noticed how well we were doing. Where did all the strength come from? Yeah, right, who's you're that? Getting your ass handed to you, Barry. Who's that?
Broski! You're alive!
I have a sister named Nana.
I hadn't heard from you in 3 days. I thought maybe somebody chipped you off somewhere.
She seems like one of those kind of anime, whatchamacallits, the ones that are like they don't care, like they've got sleepy eyes.
Stare.
She's gonna be a yandere and hate the fact that I got a girlfriend. This lady?
She's not part of the Freedom Fighters, is she?
She saved my life. It's complicated. Just a girl who kissed me, that's all. It's complicated.
That sister. Usually means you did something you're not proud of and don't want to talk about it.
Uh-oh.
Anyway, you must atone for leaving me alone and worried these past 3 days.
I'm gonna pay you back in figurines. I didn't mean to. I was out of my hands. I'll do whatever the hell I want. Please forgive
the present
me.
Situation is thus. There is approximately one little sister standing before you, desiring of a character tee, which that shop over there just got in. Your mission? Purchase shirt for adorable sister.
I have to. Can't exactly say no to that. Please don't let it be expensive. Anything for my adorable little sister. Yay, she's gonna be happy. Vince for dinner. There we go. That was pricier than I had expected. Is it? There, we good?
I'm happy now. Thanks, protagonist.
Protagonist, funny. Because the name is protagonist. Being related to her is so damn expensive.
I'll let it go with just a warning expenditure this time. But next time you disappear like that, you'd better be ready to declare bankruptcy. The other freedom fighters have been really worried about you, too. So make sure you've got your story straight when you see them. The longer you wait to explain yourself to everyone, the more danger you'll be in.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Also, between you and me, I'm a little embarrassed to see you traipsing about in such shoddy attire. Stop by anytime you're back at base, and I'll give you a makeover. For a small fee, of course. Just something to keep in mind.
I just want to put my bandana on.
The present situation, however, is that this sunlight shines far too brightly for a humble shut-in such as I. Therefore, your adorable sister shall now coolly take her leave. I'll see you back at base.
Hi, little sister, who's also probably a vampire. Must run in the family.
Your little sister is certainly unique.
Yeah. Embarrassing so. Hopeless. Embarrassing so.
Are we far from the headquarters of these Akiba Freedom Fighters? If we don't get moving soon, we could be attacked again at any moment.
Yeah, I guess we did draw some attention to ourselves. If we head through UD Plus, we'll be there in no time flat. I got a flat screen! Did I get everything else? Oh, I wanted to put on my headband. Okay. Change my equipment. Clothing weapon can be changed here, allowing you to walk the streets of Akiba wearing your favorite getup and holding your favorite makeshifts. Where's my bandana? What? I can do the dirty. Got plane. Do the rebel's black jacket. Oh, there's actual. Wow, that actually has good defense though. Oh, can't turn my partner's favorite clothes. Acid wash jeans. There we go. Okay, still got my underwear. Okay. She could get the dress too.
No.
She's like, nope. Okay, just checking. I was checking to make sure that it was good for you guys. Come straight home, no detours. Everyone's worried about you. I think you should jump straight back to base. Don't stop off anywhere, not even to pee. You can't tell me what to do. Nah, I'm looking the part. There's the sister. Why did they have to show me that where she was at? Is there like secrets though? Like, maybe there's something here. No. That's kind of interesting how they appear into the game. They look like shadows, like kind of like an actual anime. But does it show like important people, but then they become important when you get closer to them? Pretty cool. Am I at the club? Nice clubhouse. Got all the Mountain Dews you can drink.
Thanks.
Main mission to the Freedom Fighter base Mogra. Proceed to Mogra.
Is this Mogra?
It is Mogra.
Welcome back, Master!
I got a maid!
Is it really you?
It's Tag, is it really you?
You've been gone for 3 whole days, man. Where
have
you been?
Why is this old guy here?
The hell were you thinking disappearing?
I want his shirt.
I'm
want his
sure
shirt.
You've been kidnapped! And what's with the high-quality 3D next to you?
It smells real fishy.
Oh, goodness, I'm sure she bathes. She saved my life. We're dating. Yeah, I could tell you were real worried.
So you did get yourself caught up in something dangerous. I knew it.
How can I possibly explain this to them? I'm a vampire. Lend me your necks.
You serious? Man, I never would have guessed all those rumors floating around Akiba were actually
true. Wow, they actually just believe it?
Rumors? What, you mean you haven't heard them? There've been like 1 million blips about it. People get kidnapped, turned into monsters, then terrorizing the locals.
Yeah, that
sounds like a normal day in Japan.
They steal life energy from people. In other words, they drain their vitality, effectively killing all enthusiasm and zeal.
So what you're saying is those recent news reports of people being discovered in deeply lethargic states,
it's because they've been attacked by these synthesters?
Are you sure they're not just dipping in the heroin?
I think I understand. This is one of those truth is stranger than fractions things, right?
Oh, God.
That would be fiction, Kati. Truth is stranger than fiction.
So let me get this straight. You go off to apply for some shady as hell job where your employer somehow drugs you and turns you into a monster.
They offered me anime figurines.
And nothing leading up to that set off a red flag. You are seriously the world heavyweight champion of dumbass.
I know.
Come on, Toko. He's been through enough already.
Now he's got my back after he gave me a chewing out.
Besides, getting lured in by LE swag makes total sense.
Yeah, it
considering
does.
Who we're talking about.
Yeah, I was a victim of circumstance. I'm a sucker for pretty figurines. There's an alluring mistress. I was a victim of circumstance,
oh,
man.
Do you even comprehend how much trouble you've caused everyone? You don't exist in a vacuum, you know.
I yield. I repent my transgressions. Can you say it in your heart to forgive me? Well, that's the way the cookie crumbles. Forgive me, please.
So, ignoring these two for the moment, I believe introductions are in order.
Uh-oh.
I'm Yuto. Yuto Tachibana. May I have your name as well?
Mine is Shizuku. Shizuku Tokikaze.
We call ourselves the Akiba Freedom Fighters. Together, we voluntarily patrol the streets of Akihabara, keeping an eye out for trouble. He's one of us as well, and this bar serves as our base of operations.
Interesting.
That's right. And I'm one of the central figures in our illustrious group. Name's Kaito Tachibana, and the pleasure's mine.
This game was made by Sega. If you watched the opening, you saw the Sega signs and such. It's interesting how they're into Freedom Fighters and such. There's kind of a little bit of a parallel between the Sonic games in this, because Sonic has the Freedom Fighters in Saddam.
As you might have figured out, I'm Yuto's older twin brother. Best way to tell us apart?
I didn't notice.
I'm the one with all the ideas.
You're the one that's not gonna get laid.
Is one of those ideas being out of school and unemployed?
Shut up! You shut up and you die! Little brothers can't show up big brothers. It's against the rules.
No.
Yes, that's enough now. I'm Kati Raikkonen. I blew on in from Finland to Japan so I could see and do its cool, busy culture.
Uh-oh. It's a foreigner trying to be foreign. Oh god, that makes my head hurt.
I believe what she's trying to say is that she flew here from Finland to study the cool culture of Japan.
Name's Kihachi Sugiyama. I'm the manager of this here game bar, Mogra, where people can knock back a few while they play these old classic arcade cabinets. Feel free to just call me Pops. Everybody else around here does. But you're welcome to call me
dear sweet old man if you prefer.
Oh god, die. He's the pervy old dude.
He's got a face fit for the FBI's most wanted list, doesn't he?
Hey.
But he's a good guy. Don't worry.
Could have said that sooner, you know.
I'm Toko.
He did deny it. That's creepy.
I grew up with this dog, and just can't seem to get away from him, despite my best efforts.
Is she talking about me? Am I the dolt?
No need for formalities with me.
Is she the childhood
Everybody
best
just
friend?
Just calls me by my first name. Incidentally, thanks for saving him.
I happened upon him during a mission. It was good fortune, nothing more.
She also kissed me.
But she's like a rare monster spawn. She should pop eventually. Guess you'll meet her then.
So, what's the plan? Do we all pile into the police station and tell them Akiba's infested with monsters?
They'd never believe a word of it.
Why not? I mean, we can show them living proof. You're one of these synthester things now yourself, right?
He stopped talking. His voice...
No, no! That's no good!
His mouth flaps stopped now.
And have weird science-y tests
on so is hers! It must be still connected to the Japanese vocals. That's why it's running early.
So going to the police would involve giving him up as a noble sacrifice. That sounds reasonable.
No!
Don't even joke about that!
Now she wants.
Besides, shouldn't we be more concerned with trying to get him back to normal?
She cares! She's a. Not only is she the childhood best friend, she's also a tsundere.
I mean, if he stays like this, he'll start attacking people sooner or later, right?
Nah,
that should be no concern. He will not attack others against his will, at the very least.
He won't?
Well, what do you think? You're the one in the hot seat here.
Let's look more into these sinisters. Let's find a way to make me human again. Catch up on my TVR. I need to catch up on my anime.
Yeah, I guess you did miss 3 days worth of television. Makes sense you'd want to catch up. By which I mean Toko's right. You really are a dumbass. Seriously, you make even me look upstanding.
Oh, damn. Mr. Anime shirt.
There's still an awful lot I don't get, though.
His little M thing reminds me of like a low graphic Eminem. Not Eminem's, not McDonald's shirt.
Like, if there's hard evidence of monsters in Akiba, shouldn't the police already be on it?
They're in it with it.
Until we're certain of that.
The police are vampires.
Freedom fighters and investigate.
Oh! Hey, Tokikaze! Would you care to help us out with that?
What?
Well, I mean, you seem pretty familiar with these things. So come on.
Come on, guys. Let's do the world a favor and go strip some people.
It is true that I've been researching that. But I'm being specifically targeted.
So do they die after being exposed to sunlight?
I don't wish to involve you all in my affairs.
I think that ship has already sailed.
True. No kidding. These creeps have already changed one of our guys into some kind of freaky vampire. So yeah, if you can help with that, we ain't gonna stop you.
All right.
Okay then, perfect. Shizuku, please write your name and cell phone number in the group registry.
Cell phone? I'm sorry, I don't have one of those.
Are you from the 18th century?
That's rather unusual in this day and age, but if you don't have a cell number, your email address will do just fine.
What's that email?
well,
I called it.
Sounds like you're a tough one to get a hold of. I guess it would be kind of awkward to ask for your home number, huh?
You just have to call operator.
Actually,
operator, give me Shizuki, Tokihaka.
I haven't been home in quite some time. There were problems.
Seriously? So you're an honest-to-goodness real-life runaway, all mired in melodrama?
I didn't run away exactly, and I do have a place to stay. A place with plenty of manga. They even have a shower there.
Nice. Manga.
Don't tell me you're staying in a manga cafe.
Do you not have anywhere else to go?
Can she stay here?
Seems you've got some heavy stuff going on.
I wouldn't want to stay with Pops, though. Or the guy with the anime shirt.
Upstairs here is all stark and bare and empty.
Oh yeah, you're right. I think we got some bedding squirreled away around here, too. What do you say, Shizuku? If you like, you're free to stay on the second floor here for a spell.
And we won't take no for an answer.
Meeting you like this feels like it's gotta be more than a coincidence.
Man, they got chummy real quick.
Having you around can only be to our benefit if we're to continue studying these monsters. It would seem to be a win for all parties.
Then we all agree! The Akiba Freedom Fighters have a new member! Three cheers! Bob Om!
Really? Bob Om?
Wait. I haven't agreed to anything.
Too late. You are now our new kitty. Please, for me. Congrats, Freedom Fighter. Oh, don't go. Please don't go. Let's do that.
All right. Just for a little while, though.
Yay!
Thank you for having me.
I don't know if there's a relationship, like, thing in this game or not.
Okay. So
I just
kind of
popped
it
in this game. I never played it before.
In the midst of a maelstrom. You said you fought some of these things already. Aside from that, you ever done any real hand-to-hand combat?
No, and I've been getting my ass handed to me. I was forged the fires of Tokora. I could hold my own in fighting games. I could argue with the best of them.
So what you're telling me is your fingertips and your reflexes are as quick as a hare, but not the rest of you, is that it?
That's very,
see,
very true.
I'm getting a little worried now. Hey, I know. A friend of mine runs a coliseum in Akiba, or a battle arena,
I need
guess,
to get
whatever
proficient.
You want to call it.
Proficient at stripping.
Might be a good place to get yourself caught up on the basics of combat. You want, I'll introduce you.
For real? What kind of person is this? Who the hell runs a battle arena in Akiba?
Just a martial arts nut I know who found herself managing the place, that's all. But she doesn't let just anyone step into the ring. You gotta pass some kind of test first or something. I'll give her a call and let her know what's up. So you better get going. Oh, and take Shizuku with you too. A little extra training can't hurt any, right?
Someone tells you she probably kicks more ass than I do.
I think Toko should go with. She can probably force her way in there, no problem. Test be damned.
Watch your tongue. I am a dainty and respectable lady. You got that? Seriously, rude much?
It's not a bad idea, though. So whom will you escort to the arena? Shizuku or Toko?
I got a choice. Kati? I think it makes more sense to go with Shizuki.
Alright. If I'm going to eliminate them, the Synthesters, then I'll have to be as strong as
I guess you could choose different characters. Maybe they have different abilities.
The battle arena is on the other side of Main Street and right past Jump Street. You got that?
Let's go.
Knock them dead!
So I can get to the battle arena through Junk Street. Changing partners. You can change partners by talking to the person you wish to accompany in Magra. Always be sure to select the most suitable person to your desired ending, as your choices will contribute. Okay. Interesting. Never thought about it. Do you have a moment? I was wondering if there's anyone you have your eyes on. I'm very perceptive in matter of the heart. I can tell you what the many girls in your life think of you. Please feel free to ask me for an update anytime. Dude, you freaking stalker in the middle of the dark alley, dude. As you continue on your journey, conversation choices you make will determine how you're regarded, which in turn may affect the story's outcome. So be sure to check back with me from time to time, and always think before you speak. So I probably shouldn't tell her I'm going to be stripping her underwears? Nice. Magra. Check this place out. Who's this? Oh, that's the dude. Hey, you think your champion will be there? I got some new emails. I gave you my thoughts on how each other girl feels about you. Looks like Shizuki. Doesn't care much about you either way. Damn. Looks like Toko. Doesn't care much about you either way. Toko likes you the most. I should have gone with Toko. Let's see what this... What's a pitter? Pitter is a social media tool that opens to the public, though some days you wish it wouldn't be. Helpful information pops up on Pitter from time to time, so be sure to keep an eye on it. Otaku has been disappearing from Akiba. Am I the only one who noticed? They're just freaking out. Yeah, it hasn't gone down one bit. I like their enemy pictures. This seems like really, really boring. Okay. Boring! I don't know if any of that's useful. Seeking brave warriors, Antoinette. Ahoy, ahoy, it's your arena manager, Antoinette. I'm looking for spunky warriors to fight my arena. Those who consider themselves grapplers or just want to score some winnings, step right up to my open-air arena. You know the one. I'll be waiting for you. Let loose and open the floodgates of your desire. And no, I'm not talking about those floodgates. Oh my! Naughty boy. Go fight! Okay. You get to the outdoor battery at the Junk Street. Let's look at Junk Street. I'm at Magra. Where's the Junk Street? Where's the Junk Street? Wish I could move the map. Pretty sure you already know this, but don't be a pain. It's just super cool. Let's do our best to drive away the cinemas. Let us do it, my lady. If something says keep out, that means go in. I guess I could just follow the waypoints. This way? Oh. Can I go here? Okay. I did a weird dance there. You're a fangirl? What's up here? I'm curious. Shopping. There are various shops all around Akihabara. Items, weapons, clothing, and even food can be purchased at these places. So if you ever feel so inclined, you may want to go on a little tour of the town. Welcome. I can sell her my... Oh, I can use it as a weapon? My monitor and boxing gloves? I'll sell the boxing gloves. I'll keep the monitor. There we go. How much money do I have? Oh man, that would cost all my money. And what's the other thing called? Back to feed one repair. Feet come again. Let's change my... Oh no, let's change my equipment. Can I... Yeah! Do I have it now? Ah, I got it on my back. And I can smack people with a freaking monitor. You need to watch more TV. I like the music. That's a calm to you, right? Mm-hmm. Touch the out. Okay. Thought maybe we were gonna have a moment. Yeah. Oh, is this the battle arena? Yep. Another girl of the marriageable age.
Well, now, it's rare to get customers at this hour. Hmm? Oh, you must be the boy Pops was telling me about. You look rather ordinary to me. But perhaps there's more to you than meets the eye. Oh, where are my manners? I'm the manager of this establishment. You may call me Antoinette.
Antoinette, that's how you
Well, say. I don't own the arena. The one who does is presently on a journey, so I am in charge for the time being.
Are they on a journey for
entertainment? Now then, let's get started, shall we? This facility exists to help one achieve his or her full potential. It is a place where rivals cultivate each other's growth. Those who win do receive reward money, but the true reward is the experience itself. However, not everyone has the heart of a champion. If you wish to stand victorious within this ring, You must first prove yourself worthy. I will now test that worth, if I may. Are you ready?
Yay! I was born ready. Please be gentle with me, I break easily.
I will be assisting him.
As you wish. Please, step into the ring.
Good luck. I'll follow your lead.
Good luck, Dead Spatak. Something tells me that probably did not earn me any points with her. I got a monitor and you got an umbrella. We're gonna kick some shit! Oh god. If we're to continue fighting the Sinisters, we're gonna need more efficient means of defeating them. I think I know just the technique, and this is a perfect chance for you to practice it. Come on, let's begin. Chain strip. Immediately after successfully stripping an article of clothes, we have a chance to keep your momentum going. The durability of another foe's adornment is below a certain threshold. Button prompt will appear on the green game screen, indicating your alignment to strip again instantly. Press the corresponding button before the prompt disappears, and a second article will be removed. Another and another.
Fight.
Wait. Howie, 60 hit me. I think this thing's really slow. Oh, my bonds are broke. Thank you. Nope, it's still there. My clothes are gone, though. Doing the chain thingy. Oh god. I'm so sorry. This is so decent. Woohoo! Ooh. Leveling up. On the status screen, when your offense is high, you can deal more damage to enemies. When the defense is high, your clothing is less likely to be ruined during combat. Oh, they make you. Bye bye. Pick up the stuff. Oh, I got some underwear. Alright, let's stop here for now. Nicely done. You seem to catch on rather quickly. I have no idea. I just started spamming buttons. Strip finisher. When your strip combo soars high enough, the world around you begins to fade away. With one last time button press, you can now perform a strip finisher, removing the enemy's underwear via special cutscene. And underwear goes very easily, so it'll be there for the taking afterwards. Good!
Well done. Though considering who sent you here, I shouldn't be surprised.
Pops?
And you were simply amazing. So much so that I'm tempted to scout you.
Much obliged.
Here's your pass. With this, you may come make use of the arena anytime you wish. Please make this Colosseum roar with the flames of your passion.
This seems like a good place to train. I'm sure we'll be back. But for now, let's return to Mogra.
That was quick and easy. Guess I should head back to tell Pops how I did. In the battle arena, only the strongest can survive. If you've gotten the hang of things, you might want to try facing some tough opponents and see how you do. We should probably look into changing our equipment. That's worse. I don't even have it. I want a hat. None of these are any better. Why does it have the girl's stuff? What's this? What's this supposed to be? Living as a plain man. Go with the everyday underwear. But
no.
What are you looking at? Okay, just checking. Underwear. Any other underwears? Oh, more undies. cute underwear. Can I wear the cute underwear? The pan is even better. There's a ghost person. Who are you, ghost person? Riffraff. Ooh, all this walking is really making my legs cramp. Go away! Get your exercise, sir. You need your exercise. Gothic Lolita, uh-oh. I have emails. You have considerable skill. I'll be waiting in the arena during normal business hours, so feel free to drop by for a challenge anytime. The basic rule of conduct for your reference. Rank based. The more matches you win, the higher you'll be ranked. You'll also be matched up with fighters of equivalent rank of your own, which will earn you money rewards. There is no registration fee nor contract. In order to fight, all you need to do is bring your heat. You is your burning passion. I'll tell you in detail in person, so come on back to the bar as soon as you're done with your training. I can't remember who that is. We need to go! Hello, Gothic Lolita. And a lot of Gothic Lolitas. Check me out. I don't need no check, no stupid app. I need a map. Can I go in here?
Welcome!
Welcome! Poster, giant poster, tray, fan. Expensive.
Thank you very much.
I guess I could potentially sell the extra underwear I got in the hopes of making some money. Okay. What's this? A peaceful man. Hey, she's got a fan like that. Cool. I like how the world is designed. It's really cool. It's kind of weird how, like, this takes me to Magra. Well, like at a station, all of a sudden, boom, you're in this bar. Proceed to battle. Yay! Mission success.
Hey, welcome back. So how'd it go? That Antoinette's a bit of an odd one, ain't she? Not a bad person to know, though. Next time you see her, give her my regards. Anyway, I got a question for you. When you were walking down Junk Street, you saw some suspicious people milling about, right?
I saw a riffraff.
If you got some energy to spare, I'd like you and Shizuku to head back there and scope the place out.
I'll go, but only if you get the lunch started. When I go back, I'm going to eat so much.
Man, you that hungry?
I sent Toko out shopping, not some few minutes ago. Is there any food you want to add to the list?
Sweet beef bowl. Tell her to buy me three of the usual. Tons of red ginger.
Get it, got it, good. I'll call her and let her know.
Okay. We're off to patrol Junk Street. We'll be back soon.
Okie dokie.
Go get him, but be careful.
Junk Street has all those tight, cramped roads behind the Better Hell Assembly Hall. Definitely some shady people back there. Interesting. How do you save? Okay. Hey guys, I'm probably going to call this episode here. It's pretty interesting. Definitely a new experience, and I like it. We will continue on, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.